We are so pleased you've chosen to spend this evening with us for a great evening of live theater in our schools. We want to thank the administration of Dean Russ Middle School for their support of all of the fine arts here at Dean Russ, and specifically Dr. Townsend, who's in the room and in full force with us this evening. We are so fortunate to have an administration that supports our students through all of their endeavors. We do want to acknowledge our crew first. We have some backstage, some out here crew. If you will wave at the audience so they know who you are. We are very fortunate to have so many students be part of our shows and part of our program. We also want to thank Mr. Tim Christian, the director of our theater programs here at Dean Russ, for all of his fine work. A couple of reminders. We want to remind you to please turn off your cell phones. Make sure they're on silent. Very, very important. Please no videotaping this evening. We do have only one video license. Parents, if you have a student in the show, you can check with us. We'll be in touch about seeing if we can distribute a copy of the show, but please do not videotape the show on your phones or any other equipment. Please also do not take flash photos. You want to only take photos without a flash. The flash confuses the performers and causes them to be temporarily blinded and fall off the stage, which then means we have to stop the show and do paperwork, and nobody wants that. Also, a couple of audience rules. Please know, when you hear something funny in the show, our actors are like little Tinkerbells, and they need the applause and the laughter. So when you hear something funny, you will go... That's pretty good. We'll try it a little bit later. And when you see something sweet in the show, you're going to go... I love that. And when something makes you happy and wants to tap your toes or clap along, you are welcome to do that. And of course, at the end of everything, if you let them know you've enjoyed the performance, they will be forever grateful to you, and you will have seen a better show because of it. We will have a 10-minute, 15-minute intermission in the middle of the show where you can go out and visit our concession stand. And without further ado, we give you Sister Act Junior.
Open it, you know how much you really mean to me. Open it!
Oh my, somebody shot a smurf!
Girl, it's dying.
I hope it's dying, but she's gonna put it around her neck.
Hey, the one that Curtis is the one that counts, right?
Where's it from? What's it say?
Cynthia.
Oh, Cynthia! Is that the shop on Market?
No, Cynthia's the ex-wife of Rittenhouse Square.
I'm so sorry.
I thought that just now, just the whole mess of LA. I was coming here to, thank you for this stunning blue fur. It goes with everything. Oh, look, he's taking a little nap.
Do more, Spain.
He mustn't wake Ernie. I'll just tiptoe out of here and see what else my fur goes with. Again, I saw nothing. Nothing.
Very well then.
One moment.
Thank you.
Come, officer, any sellers? Let's make reparations.
Behave yourself.
Well. Yes? Okay. Professional. Hey, I just want to say thanks for letting me stay here. And I really dig what you nuns are doing. Like at the end of A Sound of Music, when you nuns help the children escape from the Nazis' carports, that's good stuff.
Thank you. While you're here, you behave as a nun. Do you know how a nun behaves?
Hey, I went to Catholic school when I was a kid.
The benefits of which are quite apparent. Now do you pray, child?
Well, one time I saw Donna Summer in a white sequin dress and a white box fur, and I said to myself, Lord, I wish I had that dress.
Does that count as a prayer? No. The material world has no value here. This is a different world you enter now. Behind these walls we live a life of adoration and grace. This is a sanctuary. Life's a mess. No one's to have spirit any longer. There's no wrong or right, just wrong or wrong. People have been using themselves to death. Outside, all this sin. And I would have the outside coming in. Trust me, it's a battle you won't win. Bring me, dear, you haven't got the breath. But here within these walls,
please.
Bless you. Bless you.
You!
Sit down.
I'm Sister Mary Lazarus. This is Sister Mary Margaret Torch. She's in her own little world.
Did the smoke change color? Do we have a new pope?
No gifts. We're at Christmas dinner with a new nun.
Sister Mary Clarence, my name is Mary Patrick, and I want to say welcome to Queen of Angels. Would you like to lead us in prayer?
I shall pray with Mary Clarence. She's taken a vow of modesty and eschews all attention. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy
Spokes.
Ghost.
Ghost? Ghost.
Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed
be thy name.
Thy kingdom?
For a horse. And yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of no food, I shall fear no hunger. And give us this day our daily bread. To the republic for which it stands, and by the power invested in me, I pronounce this ready to eat at last. Eat at last. Thank God Almighty we can eat at last.
Amen.
Let's eat. What is this stuff?
Mutton.
Mutton? Where can you find mutton? What part of the store? Or what part of the zoo? Can you find it in a zoo?
Sister Mary Clarence!
Isn't it mutton? It ain't nothing.
Sisters, perhaps a ritualized fast would help Mary Clarence understand the measure of her devotion.
What? No, I'm hungry. Come on, I'm hungry.
Sisters, I will leave you to profound contemplation.
Who else but a nun gets a fast? Sister Mary Clarence, what's your favorite part about being a nun?
Come on, there's so much to choose from.
The joy of waking at 4 a.m. right on the dot.
The thrill of meditating all day long in just one spot.
Or how about reading scripture till your eyes begin to glaze?
Or basking in the magic of your favorite Latin phrase.
The peace when you surrender all your pride, your name, your gender.
Thank you.
soprano, or alto.
Whatever you need.
Go to Texas, Sister Mary Stephen.
women